we're doing just a stationary drill. We've just talked about wanting to engage our core muscle groups. And so right now we're just doing a very deliberate, intentional, get the oar in and out of the water. Yeah, and it's okay to stop and reset. So that's not bad or anything like that. Now we're gonna slowly take up the pace. Listen to the sound of your oars. You wanna hear just one sound. And now take it up faster.